violated school property, and
he wrote obscene words on the wall.
She thought he needed a father.
This isn't working. And on top of it all, you've gone wild. I can't handle it anymore, and it scares me.
He thought she needed a husband.
You sure got crappy taste in boyfriends.
Which is just about the time they met Dwight.
Here I am, you lucky people.
Dwight!
People can call me anything they want as long as they don't call me late for supper.
What a dope.
I talked to Dwight the other day, and he wants you to live with him for a few months.
So what are you gonna do, just give me away to him?
Well, if you two get along and if things work out, he and I might get married.
You're in for a change, mister. You're in for a whole nother ball game.
Think of it like an adventure.
We're gonna make a man of you yet.
Jackie!
I hate it here, you know that?
You left the lid off the damn toothpaste again.
It's not fair!
This is my house, and I get to say about the toothpaste.
How come you never take up for me, huh?
Why the hell don't you ever help me straighten that damn boy out?
I will not referee!
Warner Brothers presents Academy Award winner Robert De Niro.
He's crazy! I'm leaving!
Oh, I'm so scared. I'm so scared! Oh!
Ellen Barkin.
I could leave with you right now, couldn't I?
Yes, you could.
Oh, you're not leaving. You're not leaving.
This boy's life, the triumphant story of one boy's struggle to be free.